We have come to visit you in peace and with goodwill.
something I was certain of, being familiar with all air activities, that it was not a weather balloon, nor an aircraft, nor a missile. It was something else, which we didn't know what it was. There were just fragments strewn all over the area, an area about 3/4 of a mile long and several hundred feet wide.